Oh, this is very passot. Pandaport, Mukamantu Himonto Biso Horma, Mukamantu Mukoli Korbo, Sarikon Koi, Ketterman, Jahas. Idimatami Punpotiako de Quagosulamar Hangbodik Rakibura Sil, Guahati, Utur Guahati Mazot, Jahas K Consolibo. Punpotia Homprosa, Midi Kompunor Ebar, our Mukamantu Raku Postita Se, Logote Montres Andrum Hon Patuari Postita Se, Sarikon Koi. Ketamaran jahaz yetu mukoli kora hobo ami hia punpotia kote kom aru logote e ticketor byabosthao jitu aji din tute mukoli kora hobo aru 100 graki koi jatri tat uthibo paribo jatra koribo paribo 50 kon koi bahon motorcycle nibo paribo rakibura se punor ami hongjukto hoisu rakibura apunar osot ahisu
all the project of IWT I also welcome all the dignitaries invited guests and officers of transport department media person, ladies and gentlemen. Before we come to about the flagging of this vessels, I would like to make a brief presentation, 5-6 slides, to give you perspective about this project. Next slide. So this directorate was set up in 1958, and once upon, I mean about 30-40 years back, IWT was one of the most vibrant organization. And I would like to share with you that we had our own football team and other kind of sports activities, and some of the players of the department played up to national level also. But during last 30-40 years, the situation deteriorated, and because of mismanagement, the performance and output of the IWT was not up to the mark. But Honorable Chief Minister has a vision to transform, completely rejuvenate the entire organization. Sir, presently we have 81 ferry services on Brahmaputra, 25 on Barak Valley. Presently we have 73 passenger vessels. Out of them about 40 are running. Rest are being used as a jetty and for other purposes. And today's this vessel, four vessels are being launched. These vessels have been constructed under the World Bank project. We had got a loan of $110 million World Bank loan. The loan was signed in 2020 and it will continue up to 2024. Within 5 years, we are trying to transform the entire IWT sector. Under this project, we had ordered 10 vessels of 100 passenger capacity, and out of them, three have already been launched, flagged up by Honorable Chief Minister in month of September, and today we are going to launch 4 vessels out of 10, and remaining 3 will be delivered in the March 2022. Apart from that, we have also ordered 10 vessels of 50 passage and smaller capacity, and we are expecting that next year by month of May we'll be able to launch those vessels also. Apart from that, Honorable Chief Minister made announcement that all the vessels, all the ships and boats across the state will be provided marine engine free of cost from the state government. Then we did survey and found that 391 vessels are there in the state, private vessels, which can be fitted with marine engine. So we have already placed the order, and the delivery of the engines have already started. And within next few months, we are expecting that all the boats, all the vessels will be fitted with marine engine. And apart from that, we are also have taken a very ambitious project and going to set up a jetty in Guwahati. And you can see that the model design, the cost of this project is 116 crore, and bidding process is going on, and it will be completed in 2 years. Apart from that, we are also have a proposal and to set up 13 modular terminal, and the, we have already hired one European company to prepare the DPR, and these are the 13 locations where modular jetty will be there for better service and better cargo movement. Now come to the today's this 4 vessels. Each vessels have been designed and vetted by the Indian Register of Shipping, IRS. Capacity is 100 passenger, length is 31 meter. The most salient feature of these vessels that they can ply in low draft. If the water is 2.5 feet, still they can move because the catamaran, they have double hull. So this is the beauty of this.
পোনপটীয়াকৈ দেখুৱালোঁ আমি আৰু কিছু সময় পিছতে মুকলি কৰা হ'ব আৰু যিহেতু চাৰিখনকৈ কেটামাৰান জাহাজ মুকলি কৰা হ'ব যথেষ্ট সুবিধাজনক হ'ব যাতায়াতৰ ক্ষেত্ৰত ই টিকেটিঙৰ ব্যৱস্থাও কিছু সময় পিছতে মুকলি কৰা হ'ব।